Hello everyone, welcome back. Dope on a Rope here. Ugh, I just put my thumb up. You can't even fucking see that, can you? I hope you're all good. I'm gonna crack on. Gonna finish off what I started yesterday. With those houses up the north. End of whatever the hell this fucking town is. Rosewood, I think it is. I think it's Rosewood. But yeah, I'm gonna carry on and do these. I'm going to have... yeah, the rest of my stew, top up my water, and then we're pretty much good to go. I was going to take my shotgun, but I don't think I will if I'm taking the sledgehammer, just in case I need to break into something. I should be alright. I might make a quick Molotov. Just in case. And hopefully I won't set myself on fire like I very nearly did yesterday. I just gotta fucking remember where I stuck the rags. Somewhere. Fucking somewhere. I swear I need to finish sorting all this shit out. Oh, for the love of Jeebus. Jeebus. I might have bloody used them all. Not the biggest deal. I can make a rag while I'm out. There's plenty of dead bodies everywhere. Right, anyway, I hope you're all good. Everyone's having a good day. Or evening, depending on when you're watching this. I will take this one again. I think the bonnet's screwed, but the actual car is okay. Yeah. I might quickly repair the bonnet. Just in case. Right, so I will need a welder's mask, a propane torch, and a metal sheet now. Ah, there we go. Should only need to do it once. I think it puts it up like 60% when you do it. But anything's better than nothing. The problem is if I don't fix it and I hit something, it's just going to straight away damage the engine. Or at least if I've repaired the bonnet. The bonnet, at least it gives the engine a bit of protection. Right. Good, good, good. Do I want to take gas? He should have quite a lot of gas. He says. Come on. Here we go. Yeah, plenty of gas. This is the first time I'm playing for the day, so I'm going to be a bit... Actually, I'll quickly jump out and grab... Rip some of these clothes. Obviously I needed it yesterday, so there's a good chance I probably will again. Right, no messing around today. Well, he says that, but... I know we should still be spawning in up until day 200 and something, I think it was. That's when I'll hit the peak. Like the max, I presume that means the maximum. Like all the zombies I'm going to get in the game will be in the game come day 200 and something. And I'm at 1 month, so 1 month, 1 hour. So I've still got a long time before all the zombies are in game. But once they're dead, they're dead. They ain't gonna come back. I hate driving in the rain. It's too... Well, this isn't the worst rain. When it's like thunderstorm rain, that's horrific to drive in. Get to, I think it was the, yeah, I did that one, the one with the fancy garage. But did I go in that one? I'm not sure if I did that one. I might have did that one as well. Big confused how far I got. I know I wanted to do the one with the fancy garage, but I might have skipped a couple in order to do it. Does it look like I've done that one? Have a look. I don't think I have. Where was that? Front door's open. Typical. Well, unlocked, not open. Question is, did that zombie climb out the window or just smash the window and stay inside? Alright, I think he climbed out. I should have checked what books I need before I came out, really. What's that sound? Sounds like someone pushing a wheelie bin or something. That might actually be outside my house. Right, take the peaches. As soup is pretty much useless, I think. Well, oh, fuck it, I'll take it anyway. Cooking pots is the main thing I'm here for. But chances are, I won't find any. I don't like that. Oh, you fucker, see? See? You get them. I'm fucking landing. And that is horrific. I hate that. At least put them behind a bloody door. Or have him jump out the window, that'd be nice. Gee, you fuckers. Right, Ooh, I could try and take a bed, actually. Right, I will shut this door in case that zombie climbs back in through the window and creeps up the stairs while I'm dismantling this. Probably won't happen, but that would be shit. Yeah, there we go. That's what you want. Two pieces. Which I'm going to struggle to carry because I've got a fucking sledgehammer. About now, yeah, right. I'm going to be horribly overweight. Now, hopefully, I won't break my ankles going down the stairs. Because I'm pretty sure I have done that before. But this was a long time ago, and they might have got rid of that. I wouldn't have thought so, though. Ah, shit. Alright, so I'm going to drop this on the bed. Drop this on the floor for now. And I'll come back, because there's no point in trying to... Well, I'll kill it first. Because I'm going to need to get more weight if I pick any more shit up inside. Come on, you fucker. Famous last words. I'm hearing stuff. I think it might be the wind. Because it was so late by the time I got back yesterday, I didn't have a chance. Right, it's alright. Oh, you're joking. I can really fuck this up, can't I? Can't believe I didn't take all the stuff out of the goddamn car. Looks like I could put the bed down. I can hopefully put some of this in the boot. Oh, you're so I'm going to have to just properly restrict myself to what I pick up. I'm only here really for cooking pots. So I should stick to just grabbing cooking. I'm petrified something's going to cut behind me. And I'll be fucked because I can't run. Right. Take them, put them in there. Take the bed, put the bed over there. How much does it weigh? 20? Jesus. Right, okay. Stick the rest of whatever I can into the boot. Ooh, except for that. Which isn't much, but it's better than nothing. Right, okay. So that's it. The car is now full. So I can only carry what I can actually carry. Probably pointless me going back in, seeing as I've already checked for cooking pots, but I am a fool. Oh, that was stupid. Paperclip CD, yep. CDs and videotapes would be handy, because they're still quite light. But, I don't know. I'll probably come across a gun and be like, ooh, I want the gun. Does sound like me. Yeah, my gloves are alright, okay. Maybe, just in case I need it when it gets starts getting cold. Right, that's this house done. I would burn it down, but I ain't got enough Molotovs on me. I'm obsessed with burning things down in this game now. I do like fire in this game. I like fire in general, but... Gander. Normally, once I've did the house, I'll leave like one of the doors open. What the fuck? That's how I know I've been in there. Sort of like the wet bandits, but mine's just the open door bell end, I don't know. Warbone. See, I said I shouldn't take all this shit. You know what, I'm gonna eat it now, fuck it. Might help put my weight back up. I think I can hear something somewhere. Saucepan. Videotapes. CD, not too bad. Guessing there's nothing in there. Where's he? Upstairs. Oh, please be in a room, not on the fucking landing. There we go. Now, I don't think I'm going to open that door, because... there might be one zombie in there, but... after my last, horrific incident where I opened a door and there was like 5 fucking zombies in there. I fucking hate opening doors now. That really shit me up, that did. Corset. Could I even wear a corset? I presume I could. I'd like to think that's just a bathroom. Pillow. I might take them just for decoration. That'd be a bathroom. Right, so the next house should be the one with the fancy garage. But I still need to check out the house, so we'll go up there anyway. Might be able to take it, because you're alright as long as you're sat down. Where the fuck are you? I should have really emptied the goddamn car. Probably would make sense to go back and do it and then come back, but... fucker. That's my fault. I should have did my little running around trick. Gas can. Oh, please don't be on the landing. Oh, thank God. Is it that one? There's one inside somewhere, like a bathroom. I'm still petrified. Gun case, as per usual. I should leave it. boots, they'll be quite handy. No one's coming in, are they? I feel like there's someone in there. One thing's for sure, if they don't get out of that room before I come back and burn the place down, they're fucked. Fog, hate the rain, hate zombies, but I love this game. I should probably take that. These are still things I want. I do want the guns. They'll be handy to fix up my other guns. 3 corned beef, I gotta take that, anyway. Fucking 2 cooking pots. And some rice, Jesus. This is coming up, Millhouse. Metal sheets, they'll be handy. Metal sheets, yep, they would be handy. Crowbar. I have got quite a few. I'm gonna have to come back. I might come back off camera, quickly grab it all. Just gonna keep checking for cooking pots. Not there's gonna be any cooking pots up here, but you know. You know me. Paper clips, I got a fair few paper clips, which are how helpful if you need to make fishing hooks. No, it's fishing rods, but it would be for the fishing hook. But you use it to make the fishing rod, which comes with the fishing hook. Right there, because I got like 4, I think it is, proper fishing rods. And I'm not sure if they break. I've never used them long enough to actually break the fishing rod. It tends to just be the line that breaks. Denim shirt, I should take that. Okay. Denim shirt's quite helpful, quite handy. That's gonna be a bathroom. I don't really need to worry about that. Oh, you fucking. He likes to jump like that, doesn't he? Take the bourbon. Bourbon, whatever. Let's quickly have a look, see where I am. Oh, I'm getting up there. Right. Should probably cross these off. Bloody hell, still got a fair few to go. Someone's beat me to it with this one. I shouldn't fuck about it. Because those zombies will be coming. Yep. I'm gonna have to go back. The problem is, if I go back to base, take everything out of the car, it's going to take a couple of hours. It's surprising how quick time ticks down. But the thing is, I can't see well enough to be able to do this very well. I did this one, didn't I? This is the one that had a load of good stuff in. Job I repaired the bonnet, otherwise that would have been bad. Right, this isn't gonna work. I can't see jack shit. Oh, fucking dickhead. Ugh. Case in point. Can't see shit all, he says, smacking straight into a fucking parked car. Right, so I'm gonna head back to base. I'm just gonna have to do some stuff around the base, I think. Unfortunately, my plans have changed. I wouldn't mind if it was raining, but since the fog's bloody rolled on in, I can't see well enough to fight things, especially with being slightly overweight as well. By that I mean I'm carrying a lot, not actual overweight. Unfortunately, I wouldn't mind being overweight instead of underweight still. Oh, thanks. This is good though, because at least I should have took another stew out of the bloody freezer before I came out. So it would have defrosted by the time I got back. This just makes me think of the movie The Mist. but less fucked up. Because the mist is fucked up. Giant spiders with like acidic webs and massive fucking moth things and crazy Cthulhu type shit. If you haven't seen The Mist, you should watch The Mist. It's quite good. I swear that's that zombie that's just been stood here for fucking weeks. Like lasso a zombie and sort of, I don't know, it's getting a bit Walking Dead where you sort of knock their teeth out and then walk around with them so you blend in. Just like Michonne. Right, okay, so chuck all this shit away for now. I swear, is the fog lifting? What a piss take. Right, just chuck it all in there for now. Need to take a stew out of the freezer as well. Yeah, look at that. Fucking fog's lifted. What a piss take. I didn't realize I got so much stuff yesterday. Is that a zombie or the wind? The wind. It's a problem. I've got so comfortable here now in base that, like, I've let my guard down so much. Which is bad. I shouldn't get so comfortable. I know it's a good chance nothing's gonna come in here, but I didn't shut the bloody doors, so something could come in here. But it wouldn't come in here and get me, would it? Why would it come after me? Poor little old me. I need to figure out where all the fucking gas has gone. Because I definitely topped them all up. Ah, five in there. Four, ah, right, so that's what it is. I took that one to fill them up with. Right. It's getting a bit like, oh, they've all disappeared. That's not good. I do need to go out and, well, I don't need to, I've got plenty of gas for the moment, but It's always nice to have a stockpile of gasoline. Speaking of gasoline, I should go check my generator at some point. What the fuck it off. I'll do it right now. Then I'll come grab my sledgehammer back. Otherwise I'll forget it's in there. And the Molotov. I should take the Molotov out as well. Molotov. Fucking running. Everything but the Molotov and sledgehammer. I will put them down somewhere else. Saves me having to keep deselecting them. Right, I'll chuck them in there for now. I might actually just grab all the shit out of here and go back out, but I might take my gun with me and just fucking shoot everything. Speaking of gun... then it's just everything in here. Okie dokie. Just dump this stuff off. So I'm gonna have to wait for the bloody food to defrost anyway. I don't think that'll go in there. Good. Well, it will, but at least it's slow enough for me to stop it. Hearing shit. Put that on the floor for now. Pick that one up. Yeah, because this is, I think it's average, like the quality of the sleep. And I think that's good, if not great. Probably good. So at least, not like, I don't know how much it affects you. Well, no. If you sleep on something that's average, I think you can potentially wake up with like a sprained neck type thing. And you just, you slept funny. And it's a lot less likely to happen if you sleep on something with a good quality. I presume if you sleep on something with excellent quality, you probably wake up feeling fucking amazing. Stick this down. Where should I stick it? There. Yeah, stick it over against the wall. I always used to love when I was a kid having my bed against the wall. My bed at the moment's in like the middle of the room, like there. so you could like fall off either side. But when I was a kid, I used to sleep against the wall. I used to love it. Like whenever you get hot, you could just lay your back against the cold wall and be like, ah, them were the days. I could do it again now, just get a single bed, but seems a bit of a downgrade. Oh my god. No, don't worry, I thought that was the one I'd already had. Seems a bit of a downgrade going from a double bed to a fucking single bed. Just so I could press my back against a cold wall. Ay, ay, ay. Shotgun shells. Take all the shotgun shells. I will take the Molotov in case. Probably won't need it. Got my crowbar. Water bottle. And I've got some crisps. So that's good. I should eat something now. Nah, fuck it. Alright, got much time. Well, I got a bit of time. Enough time to kill some motherfuckers. Ah, oh, that was stupid. Get too eager to go shoot some. Plus, I do need to get my shooting skill up a bit more anyway. Once I get it high enough, I'll start using the M60. I used it once, because I was like, ooh, M16, and I stuck it on with the full auto, and I was like, blah, 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 blah. Complete that waste. If I use it now, I'm going to stick on single shots, so it's like, that much more. Damage and attract so many zombies up here, or do good? I don't know. I'm getting the feeling it'll probably be more damage and it will be more good. Driving so fast, really. The quicker you go, the worse it is when you crash. As in, you know, death. Much like in real life. Oh, didn't even see them. Things you shouldn't say when you're driving a car. Oh, I didn't see that person. Marks in my pants, sha-la-la-la. Skid marks in my pants, sha-la-la-la-la. Over here. Hey. Fucking love the barshop. Fucking look at that. Sexy. Yeah. come to me. It's so much easier just reloading after two shots than it is, like, hoping this pillock fucking cracks the gun after you shoot. Too slow. Fuck me, they're all coming, ain't they? Look at that. Jesus Christ. I definitely think you're better off using the shotguns to start off with to get your shooting skill up. Because, I mean, if I had my pistol or something, I'd have been pissing all my bullets away. Doing fuck all with it. Whereas once you've got, like, a high-level shooting, I get the feeling all the pistols and stuff will really start to work. I don't know why he's panicking so much, he's got a fucking shotgun in his hand. Although, a part of me does get way panicking. That's all she wrote. Come at me. No. Unless I happen to have killed a police officer who's got shotgun shells. Pretty much done here, because I can't do fuck all else. I would set them on fire, but it feels like a bit of a waste. Well, it's not though, is it? I might be if I didn't make sure they all burn up before I go. Are you fucking serious? more like it. Fuck it, eat some crisps while you watch zombies burn. Should have set them all on fire and then ran through one of the houses that I want to burn down. That is still a good option, actually. I think I'm too far away from all the fucking houses. These are all ones I actually want to still look in. Alright, this one. Have I done this one? I have done this one, I think. Where's the back door? Oh my god. I am going to get myself killed, man. Talk about being a fucking idiot. Hello. Jesus. That was fucking hell. I'm gonna give myself a fucking heart attack playing this game. Literally, that was some of the dumbest shit I've done. And I think that was like that because that isn't actually a house I've been in. That's why it's so bad. Oh, now I'm never going to get to go in it because it's going to burn the fuck down. But hopefully, along with all the zombies that are inside. That was still not worth the risk. That was stupid. You shouldn't do what I just did. Unless you 100% are sure it's a house you've cleared. Because that was very nearly the end of me. The only window to get out of would have been one with broken glass in. I wouldn't have had time to clear the glass. So I'd have probably cut myself up just jumping out of it. Oh, that was... I'm just trying to calm down because I'm still a bit... He's not panicking. I'm fucking panicking. Nice. I was so clenched when I was running through that building. I don't think I'm gonna shit for a couple of days. It's gonna take me a while to unclench my arsehole. Sure I didn't crash, because it'd be a stupid time to die after surviving that. Survive all that and he dies because he crashed into a fucking tree. Brilliant. Because he's obsessed with going fast in a game where going fast can literally kill you if you hit someone. brave or stupid, I'll let you decide. I know which one I'm picking. Fucking stupid. Stupid motherfucker. Now where's that zombie? Is that the one? There you are. It's been a pleasure, my friend, but put you out your misery. Thing is, overall condition pretty shit, but I can fix it, so that's good. Suspension, you have to just replace it. Tires, I can do that, because I know some stuff you can take off and then repair it once it's been taken off, but I don't think the suspension is one of them. That's defrosted, so that's good. I will eat half of it now. Then half tomorrow morning, then once I've eaten, I will take another one out of the freezer. It's remembering to do that, that's the trick. Right. No. Is this my only double barrel shotgun? God damn. Yeah, I need to go find the other M16s really. I might quickly go and see if I can do that now. Just trying to remember where they were. Because I thought one was in a tent, but that might be the one that I got there. I might have took out of the tent. Or I might be thinking of my other playthrough. Not that I played that other playthrough now in so long that I'm doing better on this one now. Satellite dish, what's the fucking point in that? Plenty of bullets, that's the thing. I've got so many bullets for it. I hope to God I can find some more to actually make the most out of it. Shit, I should take them anyway. All the ammo? I think so. Right, so it's not in there. Maybe the armory? I think this is an armory. Okay, but it might have been in here, but obviously I've started taking them. Right, so maybe this was where that M16 came from. I better have more than one, because if I've only got that one, then I'm fucked, because I can't even repair that one. Maybe here? Sometimes you get good stuff in these ones. Especially once you take out and you want, like, take a box away and you can get to the ones inside. Nope. Still though. I don't need the M16, obviously. You can do the exact same with other guns, but it's just the novelty. Yeah, there we fucking go. I love the fact that it's nice and fucking like full. What's my weight at? Alright, I might be able to take. Just carry it. Ooh. Put that in there. Then the rest of you just. I'd probably be horribly overweight though. It's not too bad. Fiberglass stock. I do feel like there's another one somewhere. I'm pretty sure there's three. So whether they're in one of these tents, because I have found one in a tent like this before. That was on my other playthrough, so I know you can. Come on, mate, ain't... Well, I say come on, mate, ain't that bad. He is carrying a lot of shit. Although, three guns and a pistol, it's the bullets, I suppose. But because I live in England, I've never carried a box of bullets, so I couldn't tell you how much they weigh. Or how much the fucking guns were. I've held a shotgun, and that didn't weigh too much. All the bullets I thought. But then I dunno. Somewhere else. I will eventually probably sort it out into like M16s. You got your rifles, your shotguns, and blah 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 blah. Once I've brought them all together, consolidated them all. Trying to think of where the other one is. Like if I could think offhand where I would have seen it. Because I thought it was over in those tents over there, but I haven't come across it yet. High exertion, I suppose. And he's ridiculously tired. Probably shouldn't piss about too long. Because if it gets to the point where it's pitch black, I won't even be able to find my way back to the well, I might be able to figure it out, but it would be horrible trying to walk over there in literal pitch black. Come on, give me the M16. I'm might have already been through here. It looks like I have. Collecting the ammo and stuff. M16 magazine, that's good. It's good having all the extra magazines, but you do, to a degree, need the actual bloody guns, because as far as I'm aware, you can only repair them with other M16s. But it's nice having the clips, because you could go out with like 5 fully loaded clips and you could just switch the clips over, obviously, instead of having to reload each clip. Like, reload the clip each time, sorry, is what I meant. This is where I took my bed from. Why I picked that bed, I don't know. M16, where are you? I'm going to come back through at some point and just grab everything out of all of these. There's no point in doing it now because he's so fucking knackered, he ain't going to be able to carry much. One more. Son of a bitch. Ooh, fucking hell. I am knackered. I mean that in real life, like IRL and in game. Right. Now, my luck, it is in one of those. I've just literally glossed over it and didn't even notice. But then it's probably in one of those. For another day, though. It's too close to the sun going down. Fuck it. Jesus. What time is it? Oh, sorry. Oh, fucking hell. It's only 8 o'clock here, where I am. Getting ready to go to bed. Then again, I was up at 5 o'clock this morning, so it's no excuse. Old age. Can I find those posters? I could at least put them up. If I could remember what they're bloody called. Get it, Dr. Oids Droids. Yes, silly. That's so silly. What is it? So it's either a badger or a squirrel. Squirrels are cute. Badgers are hard as fuck. bleed out first. Cycle through objects in inventory. No, I want to rotate. Hang on, hold button and move cursor. Jesus, you'd think I'd have learnt that after hundreds and hundreds of hours of playing this game. Look at him. He looks nails. Right, well, yes, that is... The hell? That sounded funny. That is basically all I can do for today. Because I think it is as good as... Pitch... Fucking black. It's getting there. Sort of want to see how dark it gets. I have set it to, like, pitch black. So it should get pitch black. In the light anyway. Yeah, look at that. You'd be fucked if you were playing this and you were caught out at night. You'd be fucked. But that's good. I like that. Gives you a reason to have to get inside for nighttime. Right, guys. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to leave a comment if you've got anything you want to say, good or bad, I don't mind. I'm happy, open to all feedback. Anyway, thank you very much. Take it steady, and I'll see you next time.